Before we end, I got a note from my buddy James Alexander that a good friend of his and someone who I know is friends with several people who listen to this show, James Bailey, passed away this week, just 3 weeks shy of his 30th birthday due to complications from diabetes. He was a huge wrestling fan. He recently plunked down his money to attend the Night of Champions pay-per-view in Nashville. And so I just wanted to extend my condolences to his friends and family. It's a crappy way to start out the new year, but he will not be forgotten.
Stand above me, look my way.